Hello, welcome back to Brian Learning Spanish Badly, day 18. Today we get to press on to questions.
¿Cuáles llaves?
¿Cuáles llaves? Which keys?
¿Quién es ella?
¿Quién es ella? Who is she?
¿Quiénes comen cebolla?
Who eats onion? Who eats onion?
¿Qué?
Okay.
¿Cómo?
¿Cómo?
¿Quién es él?
¿Quién es él? Who is he? ¿Quién es él? ¿Quién comen caballo? Uh-oh. Who eats onion? ¿Quién es? I just have to figure out what the
¿Cómo?
difference is. Let's see, como. Did I do the accents wrong? I did, I got it backwards.
¿Qué?
No, accents. Accents are gonna kill me.
¿Cuáles animales?
¿Cuáles animales? What is which animals? ¿Cuáles animales? Who is Lewis? ¿Quién? Upside down first. ¿Quién? Is there? I spelled it wrong. I accented E. Yes, Lewis. What? Como? Key. Which Kialis? Kialis. See you. Oh, lots of accents. And I forgot the beginning question mark. Como? And again, forgot the beginning question mark. So I don't know, I don't understand why Kianis versus Kian. But maybe through repetition I'll pick it up eventually.
¿Cuántos niños?
¿Cuántos niños? How many boys? ¿Cuánto? How much?
¿Cuánto? ¿Cuál es la pregunta?
¿Cuál es la pregunta? What is the question?
¿Cuándo?
¿Cuándo? When? Oops.
¿Cuánto es?
How much is it?
¿Cuánto pan come el niño?
¿Cuánto pan come el niño? Something bread eats the boy. ¿Cuánto pan come el niño? How much bread does the boy eat?
¿Cuál es tu pregunta?
¿Cuál es tu pregunta? What is the question? Initially, when I'm seeing that word, oh, what is, oh, to your, what is your question? I'm seeing pregnant, even though that's not what it is.
¿Cuándo?
¿Cuándo? When? How much? ¿Cuánto? Ah. What is your question? Pregunto. Let's see. Oh, that's not what? That's different. Call S2 Pregunto. Pregunta. Oops. Cuando. Okay, so I don't need the question.
¿Cuál es tu pregunta?
¿Cuál es tu pregunta? What is your question? Start present one. Apologies. Yo como, yo leo, USS, comes nada, come nada, nosotros comemos. Vosotros comías. All right, we'll see. See if I can pick it up.
El oso bebe leche.
El oso bebe leche. The elephant drinks milk. Excuse me. The bear. Elefante. The bear drinks milk.
Los perros caminan.
Los perros caminan. The dogs walk. Dogs, plural.
Tú no ves la tortuga.
Tú no ves la tortuga. You. You do not see the turtle. You do not see the turtle.
Tú nadas.
Tú nadas. You swim.
El come sal.
El come sal. He eats salt. Interesting.
Nosotros leemos un libro.
Nosotros leemos un libro. We read a book.
Usted escribe un libro.
You write a book.
No ves la leche.
No ves la leche. It is not milk. No ves la leche. You do not see the milk. And you add all kinds of words that aren't there.
Yo nado. Yo nado.
I have no idea.
Yo nado.
Nado. I swim. Hmm.
La gata camina.
The cat. Oh, I know it. I don't know it. Walks. La gata camina.
Bebo leche. Como pan.
Bebo leche como pan. Drink milk, eat bread. Bebo leche como pan. I drink milk, I eat bread. This see, it's stuff that's gonna trip me up, I think, for a while. Yo escribo.
Ellos leen un libro.
Ellos, they read a book. And the boy, El Niño, come pescado, pescados, plural, come. El is, manly. I can't think of what I'm trying to say. It's not feminine, masculine. There it is. L with an accent. El hombre bebe vino. Vino. I can't remember if there's an accent on there or not. Ella, and I've already forgotten walks, Camina. I read. Joleo, but I guess you don't have to do that. Well, I don't know. So I guess the question is, should I go
Yo no
long?
tengo las llaves.
Should I go long today, or I do not have the keys? Or finish without
Ellos
finishing.
pagan.
Ellos pagan, they pay.
Laura no quiere sal.
Laura no quiere sal. Laura does not want salt. Wow, has to be capitalized. Okay.
Nosotras vamos.
Nosotros vamos. We go. We go.
Ella va, yo voy.
Ella va, no, oh boy. Oops, screwed that up. She goes, I go.
Yo no pago.
Yo no pago. I do not pay.
Yo cocino sopa.
I cook soup. Yo cocino sopa. I'm getting excited here at the 15-minute mark.
Yo no duermo.
Yo no duermo. Yo no duermo.
Miguel quiere pan.
Miguel quiere pan, bread, something bread, wants bread. Miguel quiere pan. I screwed that up. Tú
Tú
corres.
corres.
You run. She pays Ella Pogo? Paga. Oops, Ella. Yo cocino pasta. Do not. Yo no. I can't remember what want is. Quiero. Carne. Spelled it wrong. Q-U-I-E. Okay. Ella. Core? Core. Did we learn run? I don't remember learning run. Ella va. Joe, Dingo as Azul. Car. Sleep. Duermo. Yo duermo.
Laura no quiere sal.
Laura no quiere sal. Capital L A R A. Does not want. All right, so we're going to go long today.
Sí, usted puede.
Sí, usted puede. Yes, you can.
Ella no oye.
Ella no oye. Ella cannot hear, does not hear. She does not hear.
Nosotros hacemos salsa.
Nosotros hacemos salsa. We make salsa.
Yo toco el conejo.
Yo toco el conejo. I feel the rabbit. Excuse me. I feel the rabbit.
Habla.
Habla. Speaks. Wow, excuse me, I apologize for that.
No veo, no oigo, no hablo.
No veo, no oigo, no hablo. No veo, no oigo, no hablo. I messed that up. I do not see, I do not hear, I do not speak. See, hear, speak.
No, gracias, no puedo.
No. No accents on gracias. And I'll bust that up too. No puedo. No R.
Tú no tocas animales.
Tú no tocas animales. You do not touch animals.
Ella hace el almuerzo.
She has the lunch. Ella hace el almuerzo. Prepares lunch, makes, okay. I speak Spanish. Yo habla, is it capitalized? Espanol. I think I spelled it wrong. Yo hablo, with accent. Hablo, hablo. No. Gracias, no accents. No puedo. You, wow, goodness. Habla, speaks, speak. It speaks. Yo hablo. Span. I think I spelled it wrong again. Okay. I guess not. So the new thing days are always a little difficult. Even though, obviously, I started the new days on everything else, all of these. And yet it's still, and I'm picking it up. Simply because they're still using all this stuff as you go forward. But even though I know it intellectually, it's still difficult. Anyway, today's already been too long, so thank you for watching. I will see you tomorrow.